Alright guys, now here's something really cool. These are the first babies to have shed from my latest clutch. This was from my platinum tiger male to my captive born Sulawesi female. Now, these two are clutch mates, and I mean, look at the pattern and coloring difference between these two animals. They are just ridiculous. Look at that tail. Just the silvers and stuff are crazy on these guys. I don't even really know what to say what happened. Was not really expecting it at all. I don't know. I'm very pleased with the outcome, to say the least. Look at the back patterning on this one. Look at all these spots that this thing has. All the spotting down its back. Just unreal. So I'm not really sure what's what. Because, I mean, statistically, I should have gotten normals, tigers, normal platinums, and then platinum tigers. And then everything would have been 50% Sulawesi. So I'm not really sure what's what. So I don't know if these are both technically normals, if there's some kind of a hidden gene or a hidden, not gene, but a hidden type of pattern that came from the platinum clashing with the Sulawesi. I don't really know what happened, but I mean, they're unreal. Everybody that has seen pictures and stuff is blown away by them. But yeah, so it's very cool to see. I'm very happy, very pleased. So we'll just have to see. I got some more these were, like I said, the first two, so I still got some more, quite a few more. I think there's 14 babies. I had some issues. Some of the babies didn't make it, unfortunately, which was really hard for me because I love my snakes. It's not a business for me. You know, I don't want to see anything die or not thrive, but unfortunately some of the babies didn't make it, which really tore me up pretty bad. But that's life, you know. It's all part of breeding and nature, so... But yeah, I love the white. Look at this white belly. Really cool. But yeah, that's it. I just wanted to show you guys a video of these two little babies, and hopefully I'll have some more for you pretty soon. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Keep watching.